It was a normal discussion I had going all the way back to Kosygin and others back in 100 years ago when I was a young senator.